Technology plays a major role in small businesses and global brands. Keeping on top of new developments in technology is an essential part of business. In this video, we're going to look at four different types of technology used by businesses. The first technology we're going to look at is e-commerce. E-commerce seems like it's been around forever, but it's really accelerated over the past 10 years. E-commerce stands for electronic commerce, and it's buying and selling goods over the internet. Today, the vast majority of businesses have an e-commerce site where you can purchase goods online. But why are so many businesses moving to an e-commerce model? Well, to be honest, there's a few advantages. The first is that it's accessible 24/7. Whatever time of night or day, you can go online and purchase goods from a business. There's also the benefit of having reduced costs for the business. If a business is solely online, a lot of the time this is much cheaper than starting a bricks and mortar store, where the business has to pay for a premises, equipment, furnishing the building. Basically, it's a lot cheaper to get started in e-commerce than it is owning a physical store. Another benefit is it can sell globally to an audience that wants the convenience of shopping online. People just find e-commerce convenient. The items are delivered directly to your door, and you don't even have to leave your own home. Obviously, there are negatives of e-commerce. The first being everyone's competing globally. If I can sell my goods globally, so can everyone else. And this raises the level of competition. Whereas if you're on a high street, everyone around you is competition. But really, people in China or Australia aren't competing with your local store. Another negative is processing times. Sometimes people don't want to wait to receive the goods. This is the case with e-commerce. When you place an order online and you've got to wait 2-3 days, up to a week or even longer for your package to arrive. Obviously, there's Amazon that do a good job of getting Prime members their goods within a day, but that's not always the case for e-commerce. The next technology used by business is social media. Social media seems like it's been around forever, but it hasn't. And in terms of sales and selling on social media platforms, it's really accelerated over the past 3 to 4 years, where you can now purchase goods directly from Facebook, Instagram, and even TikTok. But here are some basic benefits of using social media as a technology. So social media is a necessity in today's business world. If you're not on TikTok, Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, then your brand's not visible, as you can reach millions of people in one post. In terms of sales, you can use stories or posts that then link to your website that then create a sale. For example, Nike could have a new running shoe and they could put that in their Instagram story with a link through to that on the website. People see that, link through to the website, and make a purchase from that post. Influencer marketing is also a massive part of social media. Influencers have the trust of their audience. And if they're selling a product or using a product from a business, this can really convert to sales for the business. If a runner on YouTube is using a certain type of trainer and they link that trainer in the description of the YouTube video, some of that runner's audience are likely to click the link in the description that goes through to that product, which then again converts to a sale for the business, with the influencer getting a small commission. Social media is a great tool for marketing and for sales, but it's also good for communication. 33% of customers state that they use social media to communicate with businesses. The benefit of this to a business is that they can have a team of people who quickly respond to questions on social media. The business can utilize this communication and put out positive posts of how well the business is doing with its customers and how well the product's being received. This brings us to our third type of technology that's used, and it's digital communication. When we talk about digital communication, we're talking about email, text messaging, instant messaging, social media, websites. Digital communication is really beneficial because it can be analysed. So for example, with email, the business can analyse how many people opened the email, how many people reported it as spam, how many people clicked the links in the email, and how many people actually purchased from clicking that email. These are all massively beneficial, as you can see trends. You can see what works and what doesn't work, and then repeat what works in order to get more sales and better communication with customers. The final piece of technology that's really enhanced online business is payment systems. So now you can pay online with credit, debit card, things like PayPal, Apple Pay, or even crypto. So online payment methods have really accelerated e-commerce. If customers weren't able to pay online, e-commerce would basically be impossible. But because there's so many options now, e-commerce is thriving. Even small businesses can now accept card payments, as there's services such as Stripe that allow businesses to take online payments. Advances in payment technology has meant that payments are now more convenient. They can be made 24/7. But again, a big one for businesses is that you can analyze the data it gives you. You can look at trends. You can look at which products are selling best. You can look at what time of day most sales are made. All this is available because of the payment systems that can be used online. If you want to know more about the benefits of social media to a business, then watch this video here. Thanks for watching the video to the end, and don't forget to give the video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more weekly business videos.